Nice try. Alright, here we are in the Tunnel of Love. So I just entered. I don't know if dog meat's gonna follow me. Nope. Going to a load screen already. Alright, I gotta clear this factory out for the settlement. Then I can take over that settlement, and I have 4 settlements. Running low on my suit here. Oh shit. Alright. Hey, dog meat. Dude. Dog meat. Got my settings. I was taking a screenshot again, and I forgot. Dang it! Dopey Mail's wondering why I couldn't talk to him. He was not responding. Come on, dog meat. Don't you do me a favor? No. Why don't you stay?
Hold.
I wasted a lot of ammo there. Don't know if I should still be wearing this suit though. What we got here? Wrong ammo. Can I unlock this? Fusion cells. Oh, can I use that terminal? It's probably for the Cynodil. See if I can use it, see what's up with it. Dogmeat, are you blocking me, dude? Seriously? Oh, that's just weird. Apartment, drinking party, Jared. Need another turret. Could call it a Cynodil's turrets. No, we don't need all that. Can we disarm? What do you guys got? As far as ammo, you got a stem pack. Vacuum tube. You guys all carry the same weapons, don't you? You guys suck. At least I'm getting cans out of this. Yeah, I want to leave him behind. on this core. Do not want to lose my suit here. Come on, fusion core somewhere. Oop, nope.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing. Oh, you know what? I need a weapon. What is my next best weapon? That's not too bad. Does 24 damage. Takes a 45. Let's add that to favorites as well. There we go.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Trigger's not too bad on it. Nope. Ah, dang it. Let's just try it straight up.
Got it.
Right away. Nothing important. Come on. Let's find a fusion core. Much in here. Don't know why I took the dinner tray.
Back it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Yeah.
Please don't be ferals again.
come back! I was having fun!
I'm here. I didn't go nowhere.
You having fun? Huh? I can do this all day!
Stop! I missed from there. Upstairs, downstairs, which way I want to go?
Come on!
Some tape. Some cigarettes. That outside, that is probably outside. Is there a map while I'm in here? I cannot remember. No, there is not. There is, sort of. Sort of, I guess. I want to take out this Sentinel. Or turret. What do we got here? No fusion core. Alright. Nope. Oh, I thought we had a computer here. Fuse. There is something here.
Lock's really strong.
Ugh. Sucks to be me. Can you shoot this way? Yes, you can. Answered my question. No. Kind of cheap, but it's working. It's effective. This is probably to turn off the turret. Caravan. The next 3 1 month, top it off, blah blah. Alright. I guess I can't turn it on. Okay. Or I can, and I just don't know how. I'm just gonna go up. Is that a steering wheel?
Shit! Lost.
You didn't lose me, I'm coming. I'll find you. Guess I'm going to the Commonwealth. There was another door downstairs, though. That didn't say Commonwealth. Or did it? I don't remember.
This shouldn't take long.
Where you at? Where are you firing from? Be a punk. Show me where you are. Kind of showing me it's that way inside. Whoa. Where you guys at? Oh, I'm about out of this fusion. Got. I think I'm already on that 6% fusion core. What's up, bud? Dang it. Now I'm using my other 100. Oh, I don't have much time. I'm gonna take this broom. Oh, what's up? This gun doesn't hold much. On my last fusion core. Oh no! Go back in, because it's telling me to go in. So we'll head back in. So where am I supposed to go from here?
Give up now.
I guess down. Oh shit. Supposed to go. Oh shit, down. What, is it gonna blow up or something? Oh, it's an alarm. Never mind. Let me unlock this. Come on, fusion core. Ugh, I do not want to abandon my suit here. Really? Just a hair bit more?
Nice.
Alright, we got some 10 millimeter. Rat poison. There is a bed here if I need to sleep. I'm lost in the fact that... Do I just eliminate them all? See squirrel on a stick. Oh, I had to reload. That was horrible. Oh, there's a. I don't probably have enough to. Oh, there's nothing here. Darn it, there's like. Oh, there's all sorts of unique gadgets in here, huh? Nice. Bed's back here in the corner. Is that urine I smell? My armor's
win this, huh? You can try.
I see you. Shoot through the grating, but they can shoot me, huh? Wow, I totally missed. Tire iron? Really? That's all they gave you? Alright, so I'm right back over here. This is where I started. There was a way down.
Dumbass coward.
Whatever, dude. I'm here if you want me. That room. I'm gonna go up in the elevator. Y'all got going up. Make sure nobody's gonna jump down on me. That's a stairwell. Yeah, I gotta take off soon because my power armor. Nice headshot. Oh.
What?
And then there was one. Well, these tanks don't look like something I want to be standing next to.
Okay.
Another one.
Made a big
Rookie, huh? Go. So I guess I got him. Who's this? Ooh.
Excellent.
There we go. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. Well, now that's something. What's this computer say? Can I do this while in power suit? Ah, gotta get my power suit. Gotta suck ass. Better be careful. Turret control, let's turn off the turrets. Deactivate. Subjects, experiments. She's here. Setting up shop. That's what that means either. So the ghouls are there currently serving as someone's meal, but now Lexington is secure. I can finally get to work. Oh, we got more people. Alright. Let's take care of these people. I need to switch weapons again. Weapons. I'm almost down to 50%. Probably gave up that laser gun, didn't I? Yeah, figures. This gives 34. I've only got 5 rounds on. Or limited. Yeah, guys.
Oh man, come back! I was having fun.
Where are you at? Why didn't you come to you? You come to me. Looking for you. I guess I can exit now. can exit. To the Commonwealth. I am running really low on power. Oops. Oh, I can open this door now. It is dark. So what? Where am I and what do I need to do? Nope, I don't want that one. Nope, go back. Cleared. Cool. So I need to make my way back over here. Which, no fast traveling. No fast traveling. That's cheating. So let me make my way back over there. And I may have to abandon my suit. Pup, where are you? Dang it, I don't even know where I left my dog. Right here. Alright, let me go back in here and get him. Can't forget dog meat. Dog meat. Come on, dog meat. I am running low on power. What you got? Some more silver stuff. Bottle cap! Ah, there you go.
Hey. Come on.
Let's go, boy. Alright, now we're making our way back. Did some more freeing, did some more... I don't know what I was doing. Shooting's getting a little bit better. I'm getting a little bit more used to it. It does take time, though. That is not the way out. This is the way. What's up? Come on, dog meat. Gotta walk around. Let's get out of here. This guy's shooting at me. Don't want to mess around with me.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Ignore me. Just trying to get out of here. What dog meat? Show me the way out. Need to get out of the city. Should have slept. Isn't there a door over here? What's in here? Can I get in there? Yes, I can. Maybe there's a bed. Alright, let's see if we can break this code. Benefit. This is a long one. Oh, what a guess. What a guess. Open door. That was complete luck, guys. Supermart. I don't know if I want to go in there right now. Yeah, because I'm at 50%. Gotta head back. Gotta go. Gotta head back. Let's go, dog meat. Traveling at night. You know what I need to do too? I need inventory aid. Where's some raid away? Where can I see what it does? Let's just try it. What did that do? Try some Raidex. Raid resist. Rads minus 300. Does that take time to do? Yep, it does. Okay, cool. Alright. No longer radioactive. Not always going toward the light is a good idea. Bad idea. Get out of here. Get out of there. Whoa, bad idea. Run away. Go, 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 run away. Scared the piss out of me. Dog meat, hopefully you catch up to me. I don't have time for that. Station, what is this? Are you kidding me? Nice. Let's just get out of here. We don't have time for all this. Traveling at light, I'm seeing a lot of lights. Good idea. You know what? I'm not even gonna go that way. Dog meat, where you at, buddy? Man, it is dark. I'm close. There's dog meat. There we go. Good boy. I think I'm right there. There we go. Oh, it's raining. Let me take off this suit. Take out the fusion core. Man, that's all I have for a fusion core. I have 32% in it. Where are these guys at? Hey.
You find those raiders?
I did.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Well, you're welcome. All right. That's awesome.
Got a dangerous look about you.
I do.
You ain't here for me.
Not my type. All right, so I might be kind of... Yeah. So what I'm going to do, guys, so I'm going to go in here. I'm going to sleep. And I think I need to build up this base a little bit. Because now I have a nice base somewhere in between all that. I'm going to sleep for 9 hours. There we go. Now this area is mine. It's still raining, of course. Yeah. Yeah, so give me a second. I'm going to clean up this base. I'll be right back with you. Alright, so what I did is I basically just really quick went through, built a little shelter here, put in a recruit beacon, just a little bench here, a little chair in here, a couple of beds. I just don't have enough material to do much, but give them something to think about. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get back in my suit and I'm going to head back to Sanctuary, because that's where I need to be. And I'm going to enter, and hopefully I can get back there. I don't think I can. I'm going to try. So let's see if I can make it back. I'm pretty much done in this area for now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my map and head back to Sanctuary. Well, I can actually just follow where I'm supposed to go. Harvest. So I need to get my trade going so that way my workshops share the same material. Because I barely had any material over there. Not much to do anything. Nothing was eventful, nothing attacked me during that whole little stint I was over there. Come on. Hopefully I can make it back. Come on. Dog meat. Concourse. I should make it. Be close. Or at least close enough to where I can abandon my suit. I remember before I could have swore before that I used to get fusion cores all the time, so just in the beginning of the game, it's kind of hard. rocket. Almost home, boy. Alright, so I got at least I got far enough back. Even if I ran out of battery now, at least my suit's pretty close. At least when I see the red rocket, I know I'm safe. What the heck is going on there? What the heck? Wow. I've seen everything now. Fusion core. Let me park. Park my great machine right here. Made it. Alright, transfer fusion core. We can't transfer that because it's broke. Yeah, that's right.
I'll hand it to you.
Just the woman I wanted to see.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Come on, ammunition. And you do not. Darn it. What good are you? 38s. I'm not even using them. How much will you give me? 400? Ooh. Wow. You actually give me quite a bit. So let's... I'll give you some extra weapons. I don't even know what I need. What does that take? It takes... 308. I don't know what to give you. I really don't know what to give you yet. Don't want to sell that. I should have dropped that off at both of those. I could have dropped off at the Red Rocket. My junk. Alright, I don't know why I like the handgun so much. I'm not really understanding why. It's kind of a crappy gun. Let's take that. I'm minus. However, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you ammo. I'm going to give you all my 38s. How's that? There we go. Give you all my fusion cores for now too, if you got enough money. Let's see what you got. 128, I'll take it. Ooh, shotgun shells. Only one? Give you all my shotgun shells. All right. So now I got some money. I need some fusion cores, woman. Alright, so I think that's going to wrap it up, guys. Yeah, I got my suit back here. Got that mission done. I think I'll probably spend a little time building up this base a little bit more. And then we'll talk to Preston next episode. Alright, I'll see you during that episode.